Name of work.
Fired clay figurine.
City, country of work.
Eastern Europe.
Specific location.
Vinča, Serbia.
Artist responsible.
Unknown.
Artist nationality.
Probably Serbian, but that's not completely sure.
Medium of work.
Fired clay.
Period.
Stone Age.
Historical relevance of work.
It was the first representation of the human form, and it's somewhat common to the culture.
How long did it take to create?
That's unknown.
Why is this work important?
It shows that even this early, there is an effort to create art.
Defining characteristics.
It's seated figure modeled in the one piece, has incised decoration to indicate clothing.
Historical contributions of artists.
That's unknown.
Your personal observation.
Its head is very triangle shaped and very non-human like.
How does it compare to other works of the period?
It was very common.
Why did you choose this work?
It was what we found in this period.
Fun facts.
It may have been a cult piece.